Welcome to this new video from GOGETTERS. My name is Oliver, and in this video, I am going to explain to you step-by-step how to dropship with BigBuy. We will do this by integrating BigBuy into your web shop through the GOGETTERS app. For this connection to work, you do need a subscription with BigBuy. Do you not have a subscription with BigBuy at the time of watching this video? Then create one. If you create an account through the link in the description, you will receive a 20% discount on BigBuy's subscription fees. Let's get started with integrating BigBuy on your web shop. To begin with, you will need to download the GOGETTERS app. If you are using Shopify, log into your account and download the GOGETTERS app from the Shopify App Store. If you use CCV Shop, you can find the GOGETTERS app in the CCV Shop App Store. If you are using WooCommerce or Prestashop, you can download the plugin from our website. In the description, we have a link to this page. Once you have installed the GOGETTERS app and entered all the necessary company information, you will land on your personal homepage. From this page, you can navigate to browse suppliers. On this page, you can click on BigBuy and then activate this supplier. Please make sure you choose the correct country, otherwise the link will not work. Great, we have just activated BigBuy in the GOGETTERS app. Before we start importing the products, we will first fill in the correct API credentials. Filling in the API credentials is done in the settings of BigBuy in this field. The API credentials we need can be found in the control panel of BigBuy. You get here by navigating to controlpanel.bigbuy.eu. Once you are in the control panel, navigate to My Account. If you go to Synchronise with BigBuy, you will see this page. To connect to the GOGETTERS app, we need the API data, which you will find below. If you click on Show API Key, two API keys will appear. It is important that you always use the production API key, otherwise the connection will not work. After copying the production API key, it is important to check which payment method you have set up with BigBuy. To set the payment method for BigBuy, navigate within your BigBuy account to payment method. Here I see that I currently have a PayPal account linked. Now that we have all the necessary data from BigBuy, we can go back to the GOGETTERS portal. If you click on settings and then click on BigBuy again, we will get to the page where we can enter the API data. We paste the API production key we just copied into this field. Then we set the appropriate payment method. In my case, it's PayPal. Don't forget to hit save at the bottom of this page. Great. Now you're all set to import products and start making sales with your shop. Importing products can be done in different ways. For now, we are going to import products using the Search Products page. We navigate here by going to the navigation bar on the left and clicking on Search Products. Here I can search by a category. I then click on the button below. This adds the entire category to the import list. If we go to the import list, we can check all the products and then import them. To import all products that are in the import list at once, click on Import All. The products will now be imported into your shop. You can keep track of the status of the import on the homepage of the portal. We are now a few days later, and you can see that we received an order in Shopify. If all API credentials are entered correctly, you will see that the order is successfully sent to BigBuy. In my case, the payment of the order is automated. Therefore, I don't need to submit the order within the BigBuy control panel. And that is how you successfully set up a connection with BigBuy using the GOGETTERS app. Would you also like to sell products online using the GOGETTERS app? Then quickly click on the link in the description and start today. Don't forget to give a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. That way you won't miss any important updates. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.